Today, we're making clean chicken fingers. You start off with a pound of chicken breast, three or four eggs, a bag of almond meal, and whatever spices you like. You spice up your almond meal, crack your eggs, and whisk them up, and then we put it all together. You dip your chicken in the egg wash, coat in the spiced almond meal, and arrange on a baking sheet in a single layer. Pop it all in the oven, 400 degrees for 30 minutes.